Greetings and salutations, travelers. I'm the Spicy Dinosaur, and welcome back to Breath of Fire 2. Let's see. We made it back to the whale cave, or cape. I forgot what it was called. So now that we've freed those, the family's dad should be able to proceed further through here. Yeah, there he is. Get out of my way! Oh, you guys are the people from hometown. After being caught by a trout, I thought it was all over. Because of all of you, I was able to come home. I have no way of showing my appreciation. Please enjoy some sightseeing at Whale Cave. Sightseeing, eh? Okay. Going down. Am I literally inside a whale right now? It's pulsating. I don't like it. A voice is heard from below. How long is Grandpa going to sleep? It's so fragile, it looks like it's about to break. There we go. Wow, it's raining people. Are you okay? I didn't think that anyone would come from above. These kids brought me here. Tree. Hee hee hee. Tom. Squeak squeak hee hee. Be that as it may, do you know what this place is? This is the biggest tribe in the world. This is the inside of the mouth of a whale. The whale is amazing. It can carry people across the ocean, and of course, they understand human language, but lately he just sleeps and we can't even talk to him. I tried to wake him many times by kicking his Adam's apple, but you see, Grandpa swallowed this big stone doll. That's right. He swallowed it. Tree and Tom. Do you guys know something? By the way, Grandpa is the name of this whale. And you know what? This is a scary doll. That's right. The weird stone doll comes out in a dream. Isn't it scary? The doll in the dream says sleep, sleep. That's what Grandpa said, right? He did say that, didn't he? A stone doll. Now that you mention it, I think I saw it near the stomach. But is it really the doll that's making Grandpa sleep? I'm not lying. I don't like you anymore, Gramps. I won't let you ride on me. Sorry. If you don't let me ride you, I'll die here. By the way, Tree and Dawn, I'd like to get going home now. Okay, I'll take you. Hop on, Gramps. Thank you, Tree. I'll be going now. I live on a beach to the west. Come by and see me if you have any questions. Any questions about what? Alright, so we're saving a whale that has very sharp teeth for some reason. Oh, this is gross. I don't like it. There's the uvula. This is the Adam's apple. Not quite, but okay. I don't like
like it.
I don't like it at all. Of course you got like parasites living in you. Cuddle crab, I'm assuming, the CB. Okay, well, whatever. Do the usual and spam attack. Gotta hurry and finish the recording session. It's already filled my room heat enough. I hate summertime. I mean, technically it's not summer just yet, but when you're hitting the 90s and 100s, it's summertime to me. I get frustrated when anything's above like 70 degrees. Steel armor. Da-da-da. Who's new? V-heads. I think we fought blue ones and red ones before, but not black ones. 3 hits to take one out. And John did no damage. Also lighting up, which is weird. I mean, it would have to light up, you know, because then we'd just be in complete darkness if not. But strange animal. I don't remember what level Sean was when he first joined, but he needs to level up faster. Okay, there's an exit way over there. Good thing I came this way. Thank you. Yay. Two people leveled up. Cool. Come all this way just for 100 coins. Okay, through the next hole. Oh, gee, lizard. Everybody gotta be so fast. Gotta do some healing there for this. Okay, let's get rid of this one. Even with a special heal, I do 3 damage. Okay, let's see here. Spell Ram Cure. Okay. Lizards. Oh, come on. Wow. That's messed up. Oh, are you joking? Wow. Oh my goodness, okay. Cover and heal, cover, extract edit, no cure, wise, smoke, herb, cure, no good, local speciality. I didn't know it was bad. Oh no. I don't remember if these... Oh no. I guess I gotta try. Use... Okay, tells you that you can't use it. I did not want to do that. Two of those? I just got destroyed. Put in order. Hear any words. Oh, is that like a universal translator? I don't know if I should continue. If we hit it, I have a feeling it will open. Yeah. That didn't do anything. So, what was the point then? Okay. I'm so nervous now. I can get destroyed so easily. The one episode, and then I'm gonna have to get out of here and either get a bunch of gold to buy more life potions or, you know, do some grinding. And I can switch up the team too. You know, put like a Nina back in. Her magic. I could always get Jean to level up later. Wait, I can't even get out of here now, can I? Ooh, that's a new G-Shaker. There's somebody that's not Gramps. That's strange. That's strange. The guy who's not Gramps, do you think he'll want to ride us? I don't know. Do you think he'll want to ride us? Squeak, squeak, they're saying something. They're saying something. Do you think they want to ride on our back? Hee hee. Then ride on me. I was like, am I controlling it? And we're here. It's Gramps' Beach. We'll play again. See you. Mech clean. I don't think the fish are biting very good here. Maybe we should go somewhere else. I'd like to live in a town close to the ocean. Do you know of such a place? Oh, great. You have a town? Please take me there. But then you didn't join me. Do I need to remove someone from the party? No, I don't think I can. Regarding the stone doll that Gramps swallowed, it was in his stomach a long time ago. It must be in there very deep now. He disappeared. Wait, where am I? Oops. Oh, okay, yeah. This is right here. But I can't sleep here. And there's nothing to buy except cake. So I feel like I need to go sell some stuff. Hey, level 21. I could go fishing. No, I wanted to check though. Change. Take for you. And look, he's only level 13. Oh my gosh. Bow, Sten, and Jean all need to level up. What's Nina at? 19. That's good. Oh wait, but I need change. We do cat, bow, and Jean. Probably have to switch back to Rand. Does he do anything special? I think he's good at hunting, right? Because he has his crossbow. Which would come in handy if I'm, doing some off-screen grinding. Destroyed. come back out. Come on. He's gonna run away. Yep, he's gone. This guy, sleep in the open is good. You want to sleep in the open, yes. What do you want? Let's drag it out. Gonna save there. And go ahead and end it. So I don't have to bore you guys with what I'm about to do before we go back to the whale. So. Thanks for watching. Leave a like and a comment. And as always, farewell, travelers.